Well, it doesn't feel like Christmas time just yet as we hit 71 degrees for your afternoon high. Clear skies will continue as we head into the night and into the weekend. 61 degrees around 7 o'clock, 58 degrees by 9 o'clock. We'll get down to 53 at 11 with lows in the 40s tonight. Starting the day off tomorrow at 48 degrees there at 8 a.m. 65 degrees, pleasant conditions for maybe some patio dining at lunchtime. And then we will see 67 degrees around 5 o'clock. But we're going to hit the 70s once again on Saturday as we continue to see clear skies across the Miami Valley. Nothing to track on Live Doppler 2 HD for many days to come because we're dealing with high pressure. When we get the big blue H, we continue to see the blue skies. As you can see, this high pressure ridge has developed. That's keeping all the clouds and any rain well off to our northwest. Nothing is going to be in the area, at least through early Tuesday. As areas further south, though, still dealing with now Tropical Depression Ada, it's starting to move northeast toward Cuba now at about 7 miles per hour. Wind speed sustained around 35 miles per hour. Here's that track likely going to strengthen and become a tropical storm once again, and then it meanders into the Gulf in the south and southwestern areas of Florida. So we'll have to keep a close eye on the system as it continues there into the Caribbean. But for your weather headlines back here in the Miami Valley, we're tracking unseasonably warm and dry conditions this weekend with those temperatures still in the 70s. So we're going to have today on repeat for quite some time. Record warmth possible both Sunday and Tuesday. And then our next cold front will come through Tuesday, breaking our trend of above normal temperatures and bringing us a chance of rain. So we're going to stay rather dry through early Tuesday. In fact, Tuesday afternoon by 2 o'clock, still pretty dry, but our cloud coverage will be increasing. And then we could see some rain late on Tuesday and into early Wednesday morning. Around an inch is possible, but most of us getting closer to a tenth of an inch of rain out of this next system. That record warmth that's headed our way Sunday, our record high is 75. We're going 74 for your high. The record set back in 1945, a 2006 record on the line. As we look ahead to Tuesday with a record high of 71 there, we're going 75 for Tuesday. So temperatures right now, though, 63 degrees in Dayton, 60 in Troy, down to 57 in Bell Fountain, 54 in Wapakoneta, 57 in Springfield, and 52 in Richmond, Indiana. Tonight's low in Dayton, 46 degrees. We are going to see clear skies, but our river valleys may see some patchy fog with a light south-southwest wind. Tomorrow, 72 degrees, bright blue skies, pleasant conditions, and our wind will still be out of the south, likely around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Your sunrise is at 7:13 tomorrow. Here's a look at that hour-by-hour forecast once the sun comes up. Temperature is quickly heating up, 56 degrees by 10 o'clock. We'll get up to 65 at noon, 2 o'clock, 70 degrees. Your high tomorrow, 72 degrees on Saturday, 74 on Sunday, 75 on Monday. We keep trying to tick it up just a little bit into Tuesday, and then we see our drop. 50s are back in the forecast for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. That chance of rain Tuesday and Wednesday most likely coming overnight Tuesday.